Right now, I'm going to show you how to copy the clip in your iMovie because I was making affirmation movie and I wanted to copy the clips and I tried few things and it was not working properly. So right now, I'm going to show you exactly how to do it. So go to your event and go to your project and these are the clips which you are going to use on your timeline. So right now I am going to copy this clip on my timeline. You can see as I have copied already, but I'm going to show you how to do this. So right now I want to copy in this clip to my timeline. So when I highlight this, you are going to see this plus sign, and when you click the plus sign, it's going to add to your iMovie. So right now, if you have nothing on your timeline and you click this plus sign, and it is going to add to your timeline. So right now, I have already made the movie and it added at the end of the movie. So one thing is when you want to add in the middle of the movie, so I will show you how to do that. This is how you add your clip to the timeline again and again by clicking the plus sign. But once your movie is made and you want to copy in the middle, so let me show you how to do this and do that. So I will undo this move right now. I undid that and I will show you how to do in the middle. So suppose I want to paste a clip right here in the middle of these. I want to paste a clip right over here. So I am going to go to, I'm going to select this and hit Command plus C. Once you hit Command plus C and wherever you want to paste it, suppose I want to paste here. So then you again click Command V as Victor. So once you do that, you have to press both the things together, Command and V. Then the clip is pasted on your timeline wherever you want it, even in the middle of your movie. So right now it pasted here. So if I do again, Command V, is going to paste again. So this is the faster way I have found out. So you keep doing Command. First you have to hit Command C and then you have to do Command V. So this is how you copy and paste the clip faster. Otherwise there is another way. So suppose you selected this clip and you want to copy it, you can go over here, copy. Once you hit copy and then you want to paste here, you're going to hit paste. So this is a little bit slow way and you are not sure the whole clip is pasted over here or not. I prefer doing Command C and then hitting Command V. And that way I'm sure it's the exact length of the same clip. So I prefer that way. So I hope this video is helpful to you. Do comment and let me know it helped you. Bye.